Today in Music History, brought to you by Hall's Mentholiptus. Hall's Mentholiptus cough tablets with vapor action for penetrating relief. On this night in 1969, Diana Ross and the Supremes performed Someday We'll Be Together on The Ed Sullivan Show. It was the last of 20 appearances they made with Ed, and their final ever for a TV audience. These are the halls of medicine where you'll find comfort for a sore throat, a way to quiet a cough, and a feeling of relief for a stuffy nose. These are Hall's Mentholiptus cough tablets with vapor action. These are the halls of medicine.